Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Shield Brothers. And again, I am immediately going into the inventory screens to check on what we have here. If it looks good, we still need to buy more bullets. We should have plenty of arrows for while now. Alright.
So if you insist.
I apologize for last time's background. Might be some in this one, but hopefully it should be better. My microphone noise was jacked up just a bit, so yeah, not the best. So I might end up having just a bit in this episode.
Very well.
Hopefully not too much. Alright, so there's two things.
What would you? All right, all right.
Three things I need to do. So first of all, Doris is gonna wander over here out of curiosity. A little bit of a pop right here under this tree right here. There's a ring of wizardry. There's one of the little hidden secrets.
Your wish?
That'll get us pretty coin. So, let's go to buy it.
Hurry up! What? A waste of my talents. What would you have me do? Your wish?
Should have enough.
You are welcome here in Garl Glittergold's sight.
Alright, thank you. So that ring is worth a lot. 9,000.
If you...
That will get us...
Very well. Hurry up!
First of all, I think we're going to buy another piece of plate armor. And if we can, and
you
then
must gather
a shield. We're gonna buy a shield plus one. So that will definitely help us.
If you insist.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Alright, so that ring. Sweet. So yeah, we can get another one of those. We're actually gonna buy two. We're gonna buy two. Actually, we could buy three, but I think we're gonna keep the rest of this. All right, let's buy one more plate mail. I don't want to be buying really anything for these two. Not really, not yet. I don't know why it's green. I think it's some sort of glitch, but in the tutu mod, it makes shields green. And it's kind of weird looking. But what can you do? Right, so we're gonna put that on a permanent. So he's gonna look much stylish now. And that's just gonna have better looking armor. Sweet. Alright. We're gonna sell that. Yeah. Oh, then we need 5 bullets.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Sell all of that, and then we're gonna buy some bullets. Bullets, right? There we are. By 10. Should be enough.
Nature's servant awaits.
2, 3. Thank you.
What would you have me do? Very well.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
We're gonna get rid of that. We're gonna put a bless up instead. Actually, put her on. And we'll actually get rid of... Oops. Get rid of that. We don't need that. And we'll put another heal.
Your wish?
You must Please. Gather your party.
Get out. Yes, we know we must gather our party. All right.
All right, all right!
Here. We'll be going down to Baragos. Now, this episode might be just a bit shorter or not. I'm not sure. Depends on how quiet it is, and whatever. Alright.
Hurry up!
Make it quick.
So, Clemens actually gonna... Yeah,
of course.
Come into this house. Just out of curiosity, just to see who's knock, knock, who's there? I don't give a crap. Coming inside.
No sooner said than done.
Yes?
Hey there, you're new here, aren't you? Could I trouble you a moment? Carmen, being the gentleman that he is, speak your mind. Such manners! Well, I need a gruff hand for this task, so keep your please and thank you garbage for the nobles. I was robbed blind by some hobgoblins within sight of this very inn's walls, and I need you to return the favor. I took my ring, and that's all I want back. Will you do it? Alright, I'll help. I'm sure Carmen would be very willing. Just another random quest flying around. So, this is... Okay, well, this lady wants to bring back. Still do this for her. That kind of our hearts. A waste of time. But who cares? We get something from it anyway. It was just nothing, but to me, it's already been like an hour since I, you know, paused this. Alright, so we just encountered a problem. Wait for the sound to die down a little bit. Alright, so...
Forward march!
What would you have me do?
Charge right in.
Can I, if none are better?
Yes?
Forward march!
I'm just gonna drop over here, I guess.
You're a this way.
Death to you all! No!
You have need of me? I can but try.
Your wish?
Give it to her. He's already got one. She doesn't. Okay. Let's see.
What?
How much? Let's see, he's got 17, 16, 15. Yeah.
Hurry up!
So those were the top goblins we were looking for.
Make it quick.
Yes?
You've a task?
What would you have me do?
Can I? I'll do my best. You have if none are better.
Your wish? If you insist. Yes? Hurry up!
Very well.
Yep. Cool. Alright.
What would you have me do?
The nice thing about Baldur's Gate 2 is you can view the map while they're traveling. So that's nice.
Your wish?
So everyone,
hurry up! If you insist.
So thinking that there's gonna be a reward involved. So let's just check real fast. And no one's relatively close to leveling up. Jahira is.
Very well.
Here she is.
Yes?
Thank you. This ring was a gift when I set out on my own. Couldn't bear the thought of smelly old hobgoblin having it. You're a good start, and I'll say so to anyone that asks. That's it? No reward? I guess I'm lied, so. Got some experience, got some reputation, no reward. Well, the store is not very happy with that, so So she just left. So he's gonna. No. All right.
What you want?
Get in here.
I'm gone.
Somehow she heard him. I guess he's got a really loud voice. Maybe that's just the case. There you are.
Yep.
Yep.
I've done had enough of this.
Aw, you can't pick that.
What would you have me do?
This way.
Alright.
Your wish? Alright, alright.
Guess we're leaving. Alright.
Hurry up!
So now we will be going to Baradost. And then for the match. Right. Let's go. Now, I may be remembering this wrong. Oh, probably not. I think there's actually supposed to be an ogre here. Now, maybe. I'm not sure where Kintor heard of such a thing, but I'm guessing that the hunter that we met around here dropped a note saying something about the ogre and Torch have to glance at it. So, I guess he's wanting to get a little bit of adventure in and search for some sort of ogre. He's a bit way over his head, but he doesn't care. Normally, he's heard that ogres have heard of or own normally larger treasures and stuff like that.
I can but try.
So here's some killing. A lot of crying.
Nature spoils the group.
I care not. I'm gone.
What? A waste of my talents.
Yes,
as you direct.
What you want? I've
what
done my blade will cut you down to size.
My heart's really
make
not
it
in
course.
This.
And there they go.
Your wish, if you insist.
You've a task?
Hurry up!
Very well.
Let's quick save it.
Nature's servant is good as done.
Yes? What would you have me
you
do
if... Oh, my heart's
yep.
really not in this.
My blade will cut you down to
yes,
size.
Or the group.
Your wish, if you insist.
Oh.
Hurry up!
Yes?
What happened? Something happened. Alright, we need to find out whose weapon... Oh! Isn't it? It's not even our weapon. It's Vart's weapon, so broken.
What?
Harmony needs to back out. Oh, crap, he's trapped. Alright, we're gonna have to... the potion. Oh.
No!
Yeah, that's good.
Give none of that, huh?
Oh, whoa, what just happened?
What would you have me do?
Very well.
Okay. Alright, that was close.
Your wish? All right, all right!
That's hilarious. All right, so let's save it real fast. We're gonna rest. Enemy sighted. Where? That's a wolf. Great. Get him. Get the wolf. Oh.
You have need of
make it a waste of my talent.
Run. Yeah, he can't die. If he dies, That's not good.
Hurry up!
Because I don't think I'll be able to get them back unless I use some sort of multiplayer cheats. Okay, let's rest again. Ah, oh, man. Okay, good. Yep, there's that ogre.
Me will crush.
Yes?
Crush you to goo!
You've a task?
Cast some spells. Here's what we have to do.
You're this way.
Nature's servant as you direct.
I can but try. Can I?
What? Of course.
You have need of me? You have need of me?
What would you have me do?
Did it automatically switch to these other? Oh, it did. That's nice. Thank you.
Your life ends here.
Yes?
Make it quick.
Ooh, bad, sooner said than done.
Yes?
Hurry up!
If you insist.
Appreciate that. Even more so, like, wash away the blood. Alright, so it seems we're coming along. Into Baragost. Here we are. Looting area.
Good day, my lady.
Fine day to you, sire. Such a fine day to me, wouldn't you say?
Such a fine day, wouldn't you say?
What do you need?
What do you need? What do you need? What do you need? What do you need?
What do you need?
Very well.
What do you need? I don't need anything, I didn't need. I don't want anything from you. Wrong way. Right? Right. Right, good, good. Now and then I go the wrong way and I'm in the completely wrong place. Right, so...
By the order of the most radiant of Lath under Keldeth, Ormir, governor of Baragost, and in the best interest of his people's forthwith, there will be a bounty placed on the head of a mad cleric basilisk for the crime against nature that he has committed. Anyone bringing proof of his demise in the Song of the Morning Temple should receive no less than 5,000 gold. Hear ye, hear ye! 5,000 gold.
Now that is a big price. So we have heard of a bounty of 5,000 gold upon the head of a man named Basilisk. Keldeth Armler. That's kind of weird to pronounce. Will give us the reward. He can be found in the Temple of Lathander, just east of Baragost. That information we're holding on to. Alright, so she's...
You're at the end of your rope, I'll wager.
Jesus, Carlat. You're at the end of your rope, I'll wager. Not that it's anything personal, you understand. And I'm afraid your time on this here ball of mud is just about done. What? Got the will to back up those words. I got you. And the will and the weight. Shove it. The way I see it, it's a 5-on-1. Because, you know, it kind of is, you know, stupid for, you know, fighting between an armed band and 5 people. Weapons and armor and slings. He's trying to escape. Have you?
What would you have me do?
What is this? Another bounty notice. Looks like the price has been increased from 200 to 350. Yeah, that's lovely to know.
What?
If none of you insist.
You want some whiskey? You want some whiskey?
One and two.
Weird things have been afoot lately.
Wouldn't have to have happen to see a big notice guy with a dog head on him around here, have you? Dog's head? You had me a dog's head. A breath that could peel paint too. A knoll? Yeah, a knoll. There's one old up the hills, due west of here. Close to High Edge. Dang, Demon Bottle first stole my short sword 2 days back.
Very well.
I don't think Victor would actually offer to buy him a new sword. Well, I don't think he wouldn't offer it, but I don't think he would do it.
All right, all right!
He cares. Still, he's got your short sword stolen. Deal. So...
Larmy, what you wish done?
Hello there. Is there anything I can do for you on this fair day? Alright. We can sell our gem. Oh, that's one thing we can do. We need to sell some of this stuff. And identify. Let's identify these girdles. Alright, so this one, Girdle of Masculinity, Femininity. The cursed girdle of femininity and masculinity, a rare yet oft-discussed magical item, is wrought with the most powerful magic. Anyone unfortunate enough to secure it around their waist instantly finds out their gender to be transformed. It is said that not 50 years past, a nameless court jester was beheaded for presenting the girdle as a gift to Duke Lobenlaw's lover. Oh, man. Yeah, I would behead him, too. I am certainly tempted to give that to Emlyn. Alright, what's this? Girdle of Piercing. Elves Bane. Plus 3 versus piercing weapons. I think Emperor's aware of that. He doesn't like being hit by arrows. He eats all the good stuff. Sorry, Clemen. I need that necklace back. Oh.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Let's see. Ooh, a short bow plus one. I'm gonna immediately buy that. Just to get that out of the way. Good short bow. have gotten like a sword, but I already know someplace else I can get a better one for a cheap price. So I'm gonna do that eventually. Alright, so you know what?
What you want?
I am sorry, Emily. Oh, good. Good. I love it. Alright, so she's now gonna be Mentor's twin sister brother. Okay, so that's the right color scheme. Now, she's actually got the same hair color as I do, too. So, you know, that makes sense. We're twins. That'd be hilarious. Only she's a thief, and I'm a fighter.
What would you have me do?
Alright. if I get all of that, then I'll take it off. But I think I'm just going to keep her like that for a little while.
Yep, I'm gone.
Your wish?
That's awesome. Alright. I think Kimcor likes her better like that, and I think Clermont does too. Alright, let's buy five other times.
Here now, get out! I don't like your typing here.
You tell him, Marl.
Hurry up! If you insist.
Get out.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Not getting out of anywhere by some random stranger. I'm not getting out. This is my time. Actually, no. I just came here, and you know, I don't think he's really looking for a fight.
You have need of?
I can, but try.
Make it quick.
Very well.
Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me?
Hey, told you to get lost. Ain't no room in here for any trouble making strangers. So I'm sure you go for the restroom. Get bent out of shape. There's plenty of bar for us all. Hey, I take whatever shape I want. I'm sick of these freakish adventures going out consorting with gods you know what and drag your trouble back into my hometown. What do you say to that? I just do what I think is right. We solve a lot more trouble than we cause. Really? Are we really solved for trouble than we cause? Technically. So far, we haven't really caused any trouble, and we haven't solved something, so I guess that's what we would say. You think it's funny, do you? You mess with up the local economy with your treasure, you upset the balance of nature. You flash your magic around, and because of it, maybe somebody's son thinks it's fun and goes out and gets himself killed. It's a bad example, and somebody got kicked your bum for it. Yeah, I'm sure he's mad. Until your kind came through town, felt this head of nonsense they did, and because of it, he's dead. Now, why shouldn't I take that out of your hide? Well, Calling. Ain't true. He's going to take over the farm and settle down. Maybe apprentice with Thunderhammer during the winter. He never wanted to adventure. That's what you wanted, Marl. Fun's fun, but you're blaming these folk for what couldn't be helped. That boy was a firebrand if there ever was. No, he was settling down. He wanted that new plow you bought last year. He got the gold by helping clear two bulls in your old goth spear. He wanted to make a difference, make the realms a bit safer, just like these folk most likely. Hey, Shanti, why couldn't you just stay home? Taken too soon, doing what he was meant. So Rest ye well, I be alone in a while. The colonists died on seeing him in a week. Still, that seemed wrong, my only account for a steady move. Not bad. Okay.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Thanks for looking to hear it up. Because, why not? Just 8 hit points. So class reduce, additional increase spell. Alright, so let's get a bless. Oh, that's a good one.
What would you have me do?
Nature. I don't know if I'm that same. Go in. Oh, yeah. There's the spiders.
Yes? Your wish?
You've a task?
My blade will cut you down to size.
A waste of my talent.
No! What? No!
Oh, boy.
No!
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Better part of valor. Better... No!
What?
Nature's servant awaits.
No!
As good as done.
Hurry up!
If you insist.
Make it course.
Dead.
Blasted Khalid! You die! I swear you'll never hear the end of it!
Very well.
Yes?
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
We got the spiders. Off the lead. Take out the,
your wish?
Landrin stuff. Back. Yeah, I don't think she does.
Yeah. Hurry up!
Alright, to the temple. There's other places here, because this is Tales of the Sword Coast. There's Ulgoth's Beard, and then there's also Durlak's Tower somewhere around here. I have not actually done either of those. So whenever we get to those parts of the game, it'll be completely blind. I'll not really have any idea.
If you insist.
Welcome! The traveling adventurer is never turned away from a house of Lothander.
Okay.
There it is.
You've a task?
You can't heal him.
I'll
my
do my best.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh, I put these wrong. There we go. Oh, great, nice. That's...
What would you have me do?
You have brilliant. Need of me? If none are better.
What you want?
Nature for the group.
Right.
Yeah. For the group.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Your wish?
Yep, you're a queer fellow.
Hurry up!
How are all these monsters making? Okay.
How long must we wait here? Things stir to the south as we sit.
Alright, so here I've been a little bit impatient.
Sunny or not, it is nice to enjoy the out of doors.
Yeah, it is. See y'all next time.